Welcome to an Altamira home concert. This time I'm a little far away from home. I'm in Melbourne, Australia for the Melbourne Altamira Guitar Festival. And I wanted to take this opportunity to play for you a little concert with some of the guitars that they have here in the showroom for the event. I'm gonna start playing this Orfeo model. And I picked this guitar because I find it to be very warm, very rich in sound. And I will play for you the Scarlatti Sonata K208. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
next piece, I wanted to play for you the Modelo Basico. Quite a remarkable guitar for an entry-level instrument. I found it to be very much in tune, very easy to play, nice sustain. It's unbelievable that such a basic model can have such a good quality. I'm gonna perform for you the Guajira Mi Madre by Antonio Rojas, Cuban piece. For this performance, I'm gonna bring to you the N600 model. Beautiful instrument, great finish, very easy to play as well, a great action. Obviously, it's a higher quality on the top and materials from the Basico level, and I think it fits this piece very well. So I'm gonna play Mirándote, Eduardo Martín. saw for the first time his newborn son. For this next piece, I wanted to play for you the N1 model. Very beautiful instrument, nice profiling work, step up from the N600, better tuners, nice craftsmanship, very full instrument, very warm, also robust sound. And I thought it would fit well for this next piece that I'm gonna play for you, La Comparsa by Ernesto Lecuona. It's a Cuban piece, piano piece, arranged for guitar by Manuel Barraco. It's about a carnival procession through the streets of Havana. Thank you. A brand new guitar at the top, just to see how it sounds. Beautiful instrument, very much in the fashion. I think it has improved quite a lot since the model I played from the 2018, the entry model. I think the sound is a little brighter, it has more body. It is a brand new guitar, but it will open to be a significant instrument, I believe. So I'm gonna play for you. So four Cuban contradanzas by Ignacio Cervantes. El Velorio is Awake. Adios a Cuba, Farewell to Cuba. El Mensaje, The Message. And Los Tres Golpes, The Three Strokes. These pieces are originally for piano, transcribed for guitar by Jesus Ortega and myself. Thank you.
Elogio de la Danza by Leo Brouwer,
Lento and Obstinato. A piece that he composed in 1964 for a Cuban modern dance group.
Thank you.
The concert today, I'm going to play a piece by Eduardo Martín, Son del Barrio, which is a representative of Cuban music, Son Montuno. Very beautiful and upbeat piece, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Thank you. I wanted to dedicate this concert to all guitarists out there. I hope you continue pursuing your dreams. I wanted to thank Altamira for letting me play all these beautiful instruments for you today, and to Matt and the Melbourne Guitar Festival for making this possible. Thank you, and I hope to see you somewhere down the road.